a spring, happy to take up this opportunity and the topic trick and treat. Send me really, you know, to do what is the trick I need to have a successful meeting. With the district conference, with the division conference that's being held tomorrow, I have to really do a lot of trick to get us members to come and speak, to pester them, and constantly be behind them to come here. Yes, as Toastmasters, as human beings, as people in general, we have never finished fully in our lives. We are just unfinished work. Picasso, a great artist, who's done more than 20,000 paintings in his lifetime, he said the great arts, the great piece of arts, are never finished. They're just abandoned. Hopefully none of us are finished in our growth, in our development, and finished in our ourselves trying to find out new things, trying to wrestle out of new issues. We are continuously trying to grow, we are continuously trying to develop as better human beings. Toastmasters provides one such opportunity for us in our communication skill, in our leadership skill, where it helps us to chisel out the rock, the blunt edges in our day-to-day life, in our communication, in our leadership skill. It helps us, gives us opportunity for us to take leadership roles, helps us being a better person in communicating. And this seed of Toastmasters was sown in the year 1924, where R.C. met at Santa Ana Club, Santa Ana, yeah, California. It does happen sometimes, you know, don't get those names. And the Magic Toastmasters Club was started by four young individuals in the year 1996, on March 8th. That was when we had our first. In this very building, and we've come a long way, 775 meetings. It's a long way. And it's a lot of members, a lot of presidents, a lot of committees have helped us to grow such a big club. The Toastmasters, our club as such has 93 members plus, and we are still growing. Toastmasters International is spread across not many countries, about 120-130 countries, with about 12,000 clubs and more than 2 lakh members. In every meeting, we have 3 different sessions. The first session is a speed session, and the next is the daily topics, and finally we have the evaluation session. The general evaluator for this meeting has already started the evaluation. To what I know about this gentleman, a hard taskmaster, a no nonsense person, loves to go by the rules. He's been the president of this club for 2 different terms, and during his first term as a president, our club was selected as the, that was the first time we got an award from the Toastmasters as a select distinguished club. And during his second term, we celebrated our 10 years of this club, the 10th anniversary of this club, under his dynamic leadership. And he's been a forebearer of the trade unions, has led the trade unions of his office. And present, retired, very much retired, relaxing at home. Please welcome our gentle evaluator for this day, Mr. George Timothy.